And welcome back to Let's Play RoboTrek. I gained a level because my robots need a little bit more guard fur in here. Okay, he knew we were coming, and his name is Igor. I don't feel too comfortable resting in a random house. Would you? Yeah, that definitely supports the ghost theory. Him disappearing and whatnot. Nope, that's closed. And... oh, a doll. Okay. Well, we're not going in there. So I assume we have to sleep here. Kind of bothers me a little bit. You already said that. No sense being repetitious. It's the doll again. Ugh, it's like it's watching us. She will guide you to what you seek. Please don't be talking about the doll. Yeah, we have to sleep here. Oh, it's Igor, Rask, and some other guy. Oh, he's Count Prinky, which is a strange name. And he looks at the doll. And Rask is the one who sent us here. So, is this a dream of the past? Or a vision? Stupid disappearing doll. Oh. We can get through here now. And do not talk to Igor. Do not talk to Igor. Don't even let him look at you. Otherwise, you have to start this section all over again, which is no fun. But once he finishes his little trek, and you do not get caught, you will have free reign of this hallway and the rest of the house. Except for the clock tower. Fentus friend level 8. Boots 2. When we make those, our robots will be able to move a little bit further per turn on the screen. During battle. Shot 2. Don't want to use that yet, because our shot 1 is so high level that it's actually better than shot 2. My wonderful life. Okay. Something in that spot seems to keep people away. Okay. I wonder what... there's that doll. Igor talking to Prinky, I suppose. Ghosts. And there's no one in here. Oh, it's Mint. But I want to. And she doesn't let us look at the bookcase. Yes, Mom. Ugh. Oh. What just happened? And Mint's gone. More swirling. Oh, it's Count Prinky. John Paul Belmont Prinky. That's a lengthy name. Guide to 100 years ago. Well, that definitely supports the ghost theory. Your hobby is to dig wells that lead to secret passageways. Can't say I've heard that hobby before. Ah, West Hall is a library. We definitely want to go there. I'm sure we could pick up stuff there. Clock Tower. Ah, Rask. So, I'm going to go out on a limb here and say we need to go in there to find what Rask wants us to find. Since we need to find... Oh. Ah, there's where Mint went. Talking about his meeting with Rask. And... Splat. Who's that? The doll is talking to us. But he has... Oh, she, it, has another piece of the, Tetron that we need to piece together. And she wants our stone. Time for a very strange fact. As long as I don't move, these guys cannot attack me. But I need to move to continue on, so... Okay, all four of those are dead, and they all drop me stuff. Cure? A repair? Another cure? And a third cure. I can definitely live with that. And we can't get over that. Yes. The doll is talking to us. Oh, it's Mint and some old guy. Look for his dog, has the medicine. Oh, so you were supposed to be with my dad, but where is he? A white dog named Parsley. With a pack on his back. Shiny things. But hitting that switch grants us access back to this, which is a clean. Not too spectacular, but definitely usable. And we should have some new enemies. Called Ho-Hos. Okay. These guys actually do a fair amount of damage. They have an ice attack that hits for four. Well, for where I am. And some other attacks that hit equally hard. It depends on what your guard is. Leveling your guard is definitely worthwhile in this game. And more monks. And those are dead. Oh, new enemy. Oh, I almost said new enemy. They're not new. I just showed them. Nope, can't get in there that way. Well, I'm taking a little bit of a beating, but some lag. Okay. I don't know what that was about. A chain. Ah, okay, we came out of the well. And we need to go in here, but that can wait till next time. So, until then, this is RPG Looney signing off.